Less than 3 weeks, 8 Colorado cops have been shot in the line of duty. On Black Friday, Officer Garrett Swayze was shot and killed while responding to the Planned Parenthood active shooting there. 5 other officers were also hit and injured. Then last week, a Denver SWAT officer, John Rudy, was shot while trying to arrest a dangerous suspect. And today, a Denver police officer was shot, but fortunately, it sounds like he is going to make it.